Good morning, students. Waiting for anyone to join. Abhi, good morning. Good morning, Abhi. Why have you joined if you are not speaking? Good morning, Abhi.
Good morning, ma'am.
Very soon, good morning. And one more thing, dear. The class is about to get over. There is a rule that you need to join within 5 minutes. The meeting would be logged. Today I am calling you.
I was not knowing about the class.
You were not?
I was not aware that class is going to happen.
How is it possible, Rita? 2-3 months you had your online classes. You are not aware of this. Anyways, the advertisement that you wrote was not very nice. So you can see to post that, right? And send it to me. Post it on the group so that I can see. I saw your paper in detail. Rest is fine. But the article and the advertisement, the writing section, I'm not very happy with. Okay, Vita. Rest is okay. You've done comprehension and all okay. But your writing section can always be improved. So, since you've joined, the only student who's joined, why don't you write the advertisement again and post it? You can type it, you can write it on a paper and post it. Write an advertisement. You're looking for an architect. You're building a hotel. So, please write an advertisement. You're looking for an experienced architect. Understood the question? Disappeared. Will you write or will you type? Principal sir says not to type because autocorrect corrects your spelling. So please write on a paper and post it. Sir is strictly against this, that children type in the writing section. So please don't type. Take a paper, look for a pen, write and post. Abhi, are you writing? Abhi, you are writing? What happened, Abhi? You're writing or you're not writing? I don't even know. You're writing or you're not writing? You are there in the meeting, but you're not responding. I'm waiting away still.